Yeah. Who are you now, son? Shiki nam. A1, A2, A3, A4, bram. Papa Jintokwa, A7 FM. Sim, Eda Ozone. Tremini Aope. So doko ni odo wadia. Eni yemini ube ye. Yeah, krabeche. Girl, I go give you two down there. You my baby, my empress, my lover. The reason I give you the crown, yeah. Woman, bring me the bumper. Telling me, say that you want me. And I'm loving your way, so I just wanna say. When you see that big anaconda, do like say the give me naje. Do you the make her the place? Tonight, make we play.
Yeah. Kelleher, aka Kulaho. I am here live at YEG for Rocket African, and I'm actually super excited because everyone is all dressed up in African attire. As you can see, I'm looking flawless myself. So I have a gentleman here that I need to introduce to you guys, or maybe he can introduce himself.
My name is Fresh P. You already know what it is. Wait, Joe Fresh is the team.
Mr. Fresh P, can you tell us what you're wearing, please?
I'm wearing my African, my Ghanaian long attire. Pretty nice with my nice chain on.
You want to turn around so we can see you in full? As you can see, Mr. P, Mr. Fresh P is all ready, he's all set up. And I want to see what's going to happen inside. Nice outfit. See you some other time. Bye. It's Mr. Teal, the one and only best promoter, MC ever you can imagine in Edmonton. He's standing right here in front of me. Mr. Librarian, how are you feeling?
I'm super good.
I should be asking you, what are you wearing?
This is made in Africa, you know, we're rapping Africa tonight. Of course, LRB in the building, West Africa, Liberia, stand up.
So I can see you have your Liberian crew behind you here. Do y'all want to say hi?
Hey, what's up? African night, just want to have some fun.
Yes, and I have my very, very good dancer. I've seen him perform so many times. If you want to know how to do some badasses, don't throw. This is the right person you need to be talking to.
All right, in the building, Leo. I'm looking forward to having a great night tonight. I mean, it's a privilege. It's going to be a tremendous show, and I look forward to more people coming out and just having fun. You know, this is the first ever African event to take place in Edmonton. So, I mean, wearing the culture stuff and representing is a great, you know, is a great way of expressing your culture. So, I'm glad to be here.
Well said, Leo. I can't wait. You need to get back to me. You know what I'm talking about. Thank you so much, Leo. Peace out. Yes. I have Mr. T for the T to the Tony. And I believe you're dressed in a Nigerian attire. And what are you holding, sir?
Your
walking stick. On your African attire. Guess who that you're representing?
Oh, yes, I'm representing Africa.
What country precisely?
Nigeria.
Nigeria. Thank you, Mr. T, and we'll see you inside.
God bless you.
Have a good one. So I do have another gentleman here. Do you want to introduce yourself, please?
Yeah, my name is Victor.
Your name is Victor, and where are you from?
Nigeria.
You're a Nigerian. What part of Nigeria?
I'm a Yoruba.
Yoruba. And how come you're not dressed in a Yoruba attire?
Yeah, I'm traveling. I'm just from Calgary. So.
You're just from Calgary, so we do have a Calgarian here in Edmonton coming to represent us. Even though he's not wearing an African attire, he's still here trying to rock it, Africa. I'm pretty excited that you're here, and I hope you have fun and have a safe trip back home.
Yeah.
Have a good one. Oh yeah, boss. You too like to demo. You sabi demo. Strike it, boss.
Zama,
you guys are from Calgary?
She is.
Okay. Are you from Edmonton? And what are you wearing?
This is, we're Zulu, so we're South African born, from the Zulu Kingdom. Yeah. We wear lots of beads.
And colorful, and it's so pretty, lots of beads, and it's colorful, and it's pretty. Thank you for coming all the way from Calgary, and thank you, Edmontonians, for welcoming your friends. And hopefully we see you guys.
We're sisters.
Yeah, so let's do this. Rocket Africa! Okay, so we are live at YAG and Rocket Africa, and I have the main man for this great and beautiful event. And everyone is looking beautiful, colorful, and I would like him to do us a little bit of introduction.
Thank you guys for coming through. So this is Rocket Africa, and this is the first day we're having this show. So as you can see, it's a big crowd, and it's going to be big. So hopefully everyone have fun tonight.
Sure. Can you please tell us what you're wearing?
Well, as a Nigerian man, this is what I put together. It's kind of like people from the eastern part of Nigeria, the Igbo. So this is their traditional outfit. So this is what I'm rocking tonight. That's what I'm an Edo man. Get out. Make sure you get that. I'm an Edo guy, but I'm rocking Igbo tonight.
Yes, so he's an Edo guy, but he's rocking Igbo tonight. Live straight all the way from Nigeria. I love your outfit. It's very colorful. The beads. And thank you so much for hosting this event. Do you have something else to say?
Thank you very much. Thank you guys for coming. Shout out to Quest for anyway. Thank you guys for showing
up. So we are here live at YAG, and we have more guests coming in. Beautiful, looking colorful. Guys wearing beads. And we want to say, Africa. Rocket Africa. The life at YAG is called Rocket Africa. We have a beautiful fun time here, and I have a very beautiful lady. She needs to tell me what she's wearing. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a lip.
Whoa, never heard that before. Explain.
Lip is just a silver attire.
Rocket Africa.